So that we were thinking about this other day. Like, if I had a Patronus, what would it be? Which animal?
What is Patronus?
Harry Potter.
I've not seen Harry Potter. I've not read also Harry Potter. I didn't have a childhood.
That's just very, very, like, that's just... I'm like so sorry.
Insomnia.exe stuck.
This is the mini clip everyone is looking for. Vidit hasn't read or seen Harry Potter. At least seen to logon ne.
I've not even seen Lord of the Rings, Game of Thrones, all these famous stuff I've not seen. Because I can't relate to it.
I have also not seen Game of Thrones.
Hmm.
But Harry Potter is very relatable. But okay, maybe now, I don't know. Like now...
How is it relatable? It's a magical world, fantasy world.
But it's about emotions and friendship world, and like... courage. It's about things which are applicable to us. Movies, can you please send me your address? I'll send you all the 7 books.
I'm not gonna read 7
but
books.
At least if someone gives them to you, you will feel like are itna gift kiya hai. At least ek to pad lenge.
Who has time to read this fantasy? How is it applicable to my life? Why should I read it? Like, how will it help me?
It will help your imagination and it will help you understand people, psychology.
What you learned from Harry Potter?
Lot of things I learned about being courageous, about being loyal to your friends, about believing in yourself.
From you learned all this from Harry Potter?
Yeah, it's really, it's a very good book. And it's like, it's about how if you do good, it will take time, but eventually you will win.
My childhood kindergarten teacher taught all of this. Be good to people, be nice to friends, you know. I knew all this in my kindergarten. So I don't need to waste 20 days to read Harry Potter. Harry Potter fans triggered.
You said waste.
It is waste. No, like what I learned from it. Kuch bhi nahi hoga usme.
Then why to feel anything in life with it? It's a waste of time. No, like emotions are not a waste of time. That's what I'm saying. It's like you feel emotionally connected to all the characters.